No. Big place, right?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow, and I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Dr. Gopher knew, don't you? Copy here, not much and doodle from the horses. Maybe you was about to take this time with Mal. Creeper's been.
Stay low, Arthur. Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag on an all day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? Oh, Edie get all the jam.
You shut your gumper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Check in there first.
want the money or not? Come on. Come on, we didn't come all this way for nothing. Arthur, we need to find the money, get the hell out of here.
Well, look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Yeah.